What is up, everybody, and welcome to Behind the Scenes with the Big Ten. I'm here with Matt from the Fatty's Burger Appreciation Society, and we are at Mr. G's Burger Truck in Haberfield. We're keen for some burgers. Let's do it. Call that ballin'. Doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back because I'm coming through with my whole team. They coming too. That's real.
Hi, my name is G. I'm the owner of Mr. G Burger Truck. We are a food truck in a small suburb in the inner west called Haberfield, and we are parked on the side of the iconic Parramatta Road, and we're slinging burgers from a food truck. There's many reasons why I got into burgers. Probably because I like burgers. I like eating burgers. I like trying different burgers. The main reason would be probably there was a trip that I was on in, I was in New York back in 2012, and I was having different burgers from diners, different burger joints, and it just struck me, like, why aren't we doing burgers like this back home in Sydney? So when I came back, I was like, yeah, I had this idea of, you know, opening up a burger joint. At the time, it was like places like Chur, Mary's that were open, and that probably motivated me to move forward and be like, yeah, okay, let's do burgers. Talking this shit, but they never admit when I said to the mic, I'll be murdering it, then we living real good. Mainstream, but it's still good. I got raw shit, I got real shit, but right now it's top of that feel good. We call that ballin', doing this is my calling. We are a food truck, a burger truck, and we do one burger a week. We've got about 7 or 8 burgers at the moment, last time I counted on the menu. So our menu rotates. Basically, it was just sort of different ideas that I had, and we scrapped a couple and we just kept it simple. It's just basically a truck that just does a burger a week. Days has been, it's been a good platform for, you know, like-minded sort of individuals that like burgers to come on there and chat about burgers, review burgers. It's been good for people like myself to sort of connect with those people. So, it's a great platform. I like it. I mean, I come on there and sort of look at what's sort of trending, what's there to try, what's new. So I'm a business owner on there, and also I'm a sort of a consumer on there, yeah.
Yo, Mr. G Burger Truck, welcome to the inner west. Let's get
booing! Wow, that's a tough one. I recently came back from New York. I did a sort of a 2-week trip. Probably the Sebastian's Steakhouse Burger from the Brindle Room. Probably the Buttersoft, which we had on the menu last week. That's my burger, right? Probably Superior Burger. I was out there not too long ago. Took a trip out to Wakeley. That was pretty good. The cheeseburger at Superior Burger. So this is probably a typical Friday night for us. Doors open about 6, and we're grilling till about 10 p.m. So we're open Thursday, Friday, Saturday, those times. Sunday 6 to 9. It's the locals, it's people coming from all over Sydney really to come and have a burger. And as you can see, we're outdoors, so we've got the tables and chairs, we've got the heaters. We've got some gangster rap playing for entertainment, so whether you're into that or not. It's a sort of a very chill environment, you know. Come, bring your girlfriend down, bring mum down, come have a burger, pretty much. You know, our philosophy has always been sort of simple burgers, a really good beef patty, cheese, sauce, a couple of things to complement each other in the burger. From nothing to something like it's nothing, yeah, you know I done it, now there's no discussion, bitch, I'm ballin'. I made a promise to my mama, I'ma turn these zeros into 10. What's next? I would definitely love to do another burger joint. We're happy doing what we're doing on the truck at the moment. Maybe another truck, maybe another a completely different project. Still burgers, I don't want to say too much, but yeah, I mean, there's things, yeah, we'll see.
Team Mr. G and Fatties, woo!
Well guys, thank you so much for watching. Thank you to Mr. G at Mr. G's Burger Trucks. We're in Haberfield, me and Matt, Fatty's Burger Appreciation Society. See you next time. Peace. Call that ballin', doing this is my callin'.